A hospital is a complicated place. There are plenty of opportunities for things to happen that weren't planned. So it's no mistake. The award winners for the Zero Harm Awards are dedicated. They have spent a lot of time working through processes. They're attentive to the smallest of details, and they're preoccupied with failure. For the majority of my career, I worked as an internist, and I was really blessed to have great jobs, and I had the responsibility for working in quality and patient safety. I think very often we're unaware of those opportunities to do a better job because we're not following the data. So one is getting data that people trust. Two is recognizing that rarely is it my fault, something I could have done. It's how can the system be developed so that any one of us who make an error or who miss something or forget something or whatever it might be is supported by others or by processes that catch those. I got to see my grandmother as she went through that last phase of her life with cancer. And I remember how uncomfortable she was because she was unable to turn herself. And when the staff would come in and turn her, or when I would turn her, she would scream out in pain. And that's what people would say to me, is that you don't understand how much this hurts when we move somebody that's like that. But I responded as, no, but I did get to see what they did after we turned them. So I watched my grandmother go from somebody who screamed out in pain, who then slept. So Blue Cross Blue Shield is a South Carolina-based company. This is our home. This is where we receive our care, our members, our employees, our family, our friends. The hospitals that you're recognizing today are those where we go to get care. So we're very proud of the fact that they've worked so hard to be able to receive Zero Harm Awards. We're proud to be part of that, to help support that great work. And we're very thankful for the fact that we have the healthcare that we have in South Carolina.